working as intended.
All right, game! Woo! More Mystic Quest! Alright, let's jump right in. Frozen Town! What were we doing? Oh yeah. Bombing that, apparently. Makes itself invisible. It's like there's one monster that makes itself invisible. Alright, Wintry Quest and Libra Crest, alright. The hell is that? Whatchamacallit? Now I want chocolate? Heal potions! Sword the bookshelf while I'm trying to find out what Phoebe reads. Alright, obviously don't go that way. Get out of my way! Give Mother Nature the middle finger. Up north is Crystal of Water. Do you have treasure? You have treasure. I'm stealing it. What the hell's a refresher? Sounds like I need a magic mirror. Deal. Man, it pays off talking to people in this game. Best part of that, Phoebe's elemental defense is actually proper now. What did Steel Helmet do? Just defense, I guess. Out of my way! Really gonna make me jump over you? You walk so slow, I feel like I'm playing Lufia, but in Lufia you actually run really fast in towns. That was worth it. I guess we're going north to a cave, then. But first, we have all these enemies to get rid of. Really, two more of these things? Alright, fine. I'll humor you and kill you to your stupid enemies. Whoa, hello. I still attack first. Oh, you're all weak against fire, get fucked! I mean, I can still use fire 8 more times. Alright. I really should have had it. I really should have had an attack second. Don't poison me. Ass? When do I get the heal spell? Can you kill these enemies in one hit? Well, you can if you crit. Ow. Oh, it looks like your attack power is about the same now. Kill the same one. Or completely miss. Fine, that works too. I have a feeling that blinds. Four more to go! kill one per round. Dang it. Dang it. Oh, that works. I'll just never hit now. Ow. Alright, now you're being a jerk. Really strong cure spell. Confirm, those enemies are annoying. Haha, I can kill them in one hit too. That's exactly what I'll do. Alright, now you're really fucked. One more! You know what? Screw it. Phoebe can kill all of them. What do I get? 99 experience. Alright, game. Oh, I guess I can't go to the other one yet. Alright. Inn's expensive. It's like half the price of a steel helmet. Alright, let's go to Wintry Cave and kick the shit out of everything. Treasure! Come on, can Phoebe kill these enemies in one hit? Nope. She'll be able to once she can use her bow and arrow. Alright, you annoying assholes. Let's take care of at least one of you right away. Ow! Alright, you're a dick. Ooh, level up, bitches! Alright, that's why I needed explosives. Six gold. It's like 20 battles to use the inn. I see a worm there. Oh, hello. Oh, strike first, that's convenient. Haha, you didn't blind me. Eat a bomb, bitch! I know what you're weak against. Battle axe, baby! Oh, get fucked! Whee! This claw saved me! Now I'm not gonna use it to save myself anymore. Heal potions! See, there's more treasure. This guy's the centaur of attention. They do way more damage now. I'm so confused. Ask these guys a question, too? Oh, not you. Screw you. And screw you. What are you gonna do? Scrunch? No, I mean, like half these treasure chests will be more arrows for Phoebe. Alright, crit. Dang it. That's okay, Phoebe's got this. More cure pots! Ah, secret. Where do I go here? Is there even anything up here? Nope. Anything over here? Anything up here? A dead end! I don't know where I'm going! Oh, there's an enemy here, so I guess we go up here. Thunk, thunk, thunk. You're dead. I gotta be able to be getting close to being able to kill those guys in one hit, right? Ow! Man, all that white magic. Gone over there. How strong is this claw? Oh yeah, that's the attack that hurt. Phoebe is so OP. You're getting the axe. Dick. Ow. Ow, that actually hurts. Now I'm curious as to what was down here. Okay, well, a bomb killed these guys in one hit. Yes, it will. I just need Jason not to attack first. Phoebe, take care of the frickin' stupid, annoying poison dude. God damn it. Alright, Jason attack second. Wow, you got fucked up! Bombs are so good. Whee! Alright, I could have came straight to this guy, but I would have missed some refreshers. Alright, take care of them. Phoebe, take care of those guys. So I guess I need another level before I can actually hurt those, kill those guys in one hit. Ow! Mm. What's under here? Nothing! Alright, I'm already getting tired of having to switch between all these weapons. Strike first, bitches. I like, later in the game when you get the Dragon Claw and you just, like, you're, like, scratching the enemy just dies without even taking any damage. How convenient, I have to use a bomb here. God damn it. And then fire to kill the last two. Screwed! What's my next level? 1600, that's not bad. Ah, I want treasure! Are these guys weak to the bluntness of my axe? Yes, they are! Even easier mode enabled. Heck, even you guys are weak against it, you're so fucked! Alright, don't use Quake. Don't use Quake. I can deal with speed down. Strike first! I win. I notice I haven't really been surprise attacked. But now that I mentioned it, I'm gonna get surprise attacked. Arrows and cures. Alright, these guys are screwed. Yeah, you're screwed. These guys are screwed, too. As long as they don't use Quake. I can deal with the scrunch. Yeah, level up! I won't be able to kill these guys with a bomb. Maybe we'll be able to kill one. Alright. No riddle, no riddle. Dang it. Well, that's just a jerk move. This is a way better fight. No scrunching from you. That's okay, Phoebe's got this. Phoebe's really got this. I like turtles. Apparently Phoebe doesn't. And she's so strong with that bow. Now, that's a lot of enemies. Strike first! I'm gonna be like level 20 by the time I clear this place out. Yeah, what are you guys gonna do about it? God damn it. They're gonna avoid it, that's what they're doing. Jerk! Wow! Can you guys be less of a jerk? It's like, oh my god, we just killed him one hit already. That's okay, Phoebe's got super cure. What's up here? Okay, that's That's stairs, and down here is treasure. Strike first? Nope. No scrunching for you. Oh, really no scrunching for you. Dang it. At least you didn't use fire on me. More arrows and heal potions. Strike first! I'm starting to really not like those centaurs. Hedgehogs are weak against it. Alright, stop the scrunching, 2018. Okay, use Riddle on Jason, not Phoebe. Dang it. Well, at least that stopped the confusion. Everything is dead! You guys are all dead. Oh, god damn it. They're dead, though. Burn, fuckers. I must be getting to the close to the end, right? I can't see. Kill the turtles because they're easy. Made easier by the fact that I strike first. Wow, do I have more agility than Phoebe now? Bullying! Bullying! What can land turtles do? Do they scrunch? Body slam. That's okay, there's still the axe coming. Hey, what you guys? What are you? I think it's funny, if you meet up with, like, just the flying enemies, they actually have, like, a flying up and down animation, but if they're with other enemies, they don't have that animation anymore. Oh, you got fucked up! See? You're getting destroyed. My defense is down. These guys are still screwed. Alright, don't miss. Gotcha, bitches. These guys are annoying. Crit? Nope, no crit. God damn you in there, Riddle. Alright, you know what? They're gonna do the exact same thing, aren't they? Might be able to deal with this? Alright, kill that guy with something. Ow. That didn't last too long. More arrows! What happens if she runs out of arrows? I don't think I've ever had that happen. Oh, these guys are in beak condition. No body slamming from you. Strong against it. And crit, what the hell. You guys going to get fucked up. Ow. Anything up here? Alright, prevent some scrunch. Use riddle on Jason. Damn it. That doesn't look like a miss to me. Yeah, level up right before the boss! Use cure potions. Whoa, calm down there for you with your points. Gonna fuck you up. These two fuckers first. Fire, these are strong against fire, weak against it, or whatever. Ah, oh, they still die though. Electro pulse. Alright. Does fire work on this guy? Kind of. Sucker stick. That definitely works. I feel like I should be healing and Phoebe should be kicking the shit out of him with thunder. Whoa, now that's wide-eyed. Six pseudopods. Ow! Have some more thunder. Oh, he's looking really weak. Electro pulse. Ha ha ha! Get fucked! Can't even hit me with that shit. Wow, you got fucked up. Yay, Libra Quest. The crack. No exit. I gotta walk out, don't I? Wasting my time. Oh yeah, this way. Yes, I'm already lost. I have no sense of direction. Watching me play in Minecraft just fortifies it even more. Got Dr. Claw. Shortcut. Make my way back up. Make me go the long way. Oh yeah, there's also that stupid battle thing outside here, isn't there? Leap for joy. Yep, I can go to it now. Alright, what kind of wonders is this gonna bring? Oh, alright. It's gonna bring enemies that I kill and win it with a crit. Oh, alright, hello. Alright, game. How are you against fire? Weak against it, apparently. Fine, I'll just do this. Yep, still don't care. Get fucked. I have more than 6 uses left, right? Or do I have exactly 6 uses? Exactly 6 uses for Feeb. For Phoebe. Alright, get double penetrated with fire. Yeah, bitches. Overkill. Overkill again. Two more to go. Man, I can't hit worth shit. I suck with that axe. Need to stack more accuracy materia. Okay, let's see if this works. Yeah, it does! Alright, 600 gold. It's actually a pretty good reward for once. 600 gold is like, what, 96 battles? I want to use the inn first. Right, sleep and pose. Yeah, yeah. It's like Grandpa was digging, but there's a convenient passage here that you can warp through with the crest. A mysterious thing that nobody knows about, nobody knows why it's there, but it teleports into that passage. Alright, game. Oh, never mind. I misread it. It's the Spring of Life. Spring of Life that gets me water to thaw out. Yay! I can't go anywhere! Goes to show how much I'm paying attention, right? I'm such a twat. Oh, hey, old man. Thanks, old man. Yay, more cure potions. Oh, there's more cure potions too? Or more arrows? I'm not stocking up on arrows for Phoebe. Oh, automatically moving. Must mean there's a special event going on. Yay, wasn't enough. I mean, why didn't we just start by going there? It's like, we can try the solution that may not work, or we can definitely do it with the water crystal. Let's try the other one first, that takes up time. I remember this, this has a puzzle and I'm gonna fuck it up. Such peaceful music. If feel like these guys counter, so I need to use a ranged weapon, namely a bomb. Alright, I need a thing to cross over there. I guess I'm using this to cross over there. What's over here? That looks right. I see a boss. You was going to get fucked up. You was going to get fucked up too. Maybe I haven't fought these guys yet, so they may not get fucked up. Alright, they got fucked up. Oh, alright, that can't even kill anyone yet. Fine, scratch you! Now I need to cross over there. I can handle this puzzle. I'm gonna Dr. Claw you. Wow, get fucked. Where does this one need to go? I guess there. And then... that looks good. Not many enemies in this section. I'm guessing this boss isn't gonna be pleasant, though. Thunk, 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 you're dead. Not sure if you're dead. Nope, double hit. Once? Damn it. Anything hidden in here? Oh! Yay, explosives! That's the bomb! Stop picking on Phoebe. Alright, let's beat the shit out of this guy. Haha, I can get this before fighting him. Ooh, heal! Hello! I mean, first things first, we gotta get rid of everything, right? Quick, all this guy's weak against fire too, isn't he? Desert hag? Nope, I guess not. What are you gonna do, giant blade? Ow! You're weak against axes, aren't you? Okay, that hurts. You're weak against axes if I can actually hit you. Thunder? This one does a lot of damage. Alright, you jerk. Okay. Hmm. Confusion, icy foam. Jerk! But Phoebe's cure strong, so spell so strong. Strong against it. Ow. Yeah, see, you are weak against that. Still does less damage than thunder. I can also never full Nelson. All right, game. Strong against it. Weak against it. Give you some thunder power. Giant blade. This should do it, right? Ow. Gotcha, bitch. Yes, Jumbo Bomb. Yay! God damn it, not another one of these. Or I can use it on the wrong person. Alright, what has this got in store for me? Yeah, you can get some thunder. These names confuse me. I have no more thunder left. God damn it. God damn! Alright. Wakey wakey! Didn't do anything. Okay, I guess I confused. You know what? Screw this. I'm gonna get some Thunder Magic back. Those guys are just really inconvenient. It's like, I remember there's one battlefield later in the game when you only have your main character when you get there. And it's like enemies that turn you to stone and you're not strong against stone there, so they're just like, yep, stone, game over. And it's a real jerk move. Okay, fine, give me different enemies. I still can't hit them or shit. Get paralyzed. It's like, go back and get spells so you can take on Lamias. Never gives us Lamias again. Everybody strong against silence. There's the Lamias. Lame list. It's what's weak this week. What happens if I do this? Paralyze? Alright, these guys are weak against fire. I have to remember that. Burn, fuckers. Man, these battlefields are annoying. Mm. Someone better give me something good. Maybe take an extra trip back to town. Screw you, wizards! One more to go! Give me something good! I got experience from one more group of enemies as a reward. Dang it. Pose! Yeah! Woohoo! Alright, it's time for the first huge dungeon. But that will be for next time. Thanks for watching! Did you like this video? If you did, press that like button, leave a comment, and share it. You can also press the left button if you want to subscribe, or the right button to watch more retro games. Thanks for watching!